Fucking hell. I guess that's why you wear safety glasses, eh?
I'm not sure what kind of company we're going to have for this.